Developing cellular therapy is a time-consuming and costly process that requires strict adherence to manufacturing and regulatory standards set forth by the national regulatory agencies, such as the US FDA, EMA, and PMDA Japan. My name is Daisuke Usui, Chief Operating Officer at REPROCELL. As your partner in regenerative medicine development, REPROCELL will manufacture GMP iPSC Master Cell Bank that is compliant with the current regulatory and manufacturing standards outlined by the key agencies, allowing your cellular therapies access into the market you intend. We will procure the starting donor materials suitable for your therapeutic purpose following necessary viral and donor profile screenings. A fibroblast primary culture will then be derived and characterized from one skin punch biopsy. Using our proprietary mRNA technology, we will then generate custom clinical-grade iPSC seed stocks using media and reagents suitable for clinical use. Such seed iPSCs will then be processed in a master cell bank. Establishment and maintenance of master cell banks are conducted in the GMP environment following strict SOPs. The manufactured GMP iPSC lines will be exclusive to you, available only for your therapeutic projects. There are five things I'd like to talk about regarding our GMP iPSC master cell bank. First, regulatory compliance. The GMP iPSC master cell bank that we generate will comply with the standards and regulations set forth by the FDA, EMA, and PMDA Japan. By utilizing our master cell bank materials, you'll be able to access your target geography more effectively. It would be extremely difficult to add other regulatory compliances when upstream work has already been completed without such prior consideration. It is always the best option to start with a clear regulatory compliance covered from the beginning of a project. We are also committed to assist your project by providing all the necessary quality and regulatory documents, including COAs, batch records, and quality and technical agreements for our GMP iPSC Master Cell Bank. Second, informed consent for clinical and commercial use. One of the key concerns that our clients have is the donor consent, and it is important that the donor materials are fully consented for clinical and commercial purposes. Our responsibility of developing GMP iPSC Master Cell Bank is to ensure the proper consent is in place. We can also provide you the clinical and commercial access to use the GMP iPSC Master Cell Bank for your projects, making us a hassle-free one-stop solution provider for your iPSC needs. Third, milestone-based approach. Our projects consist of certain key milestones, including one typically at the completion of seed iPSC generation. By providing you with multiple seed iPSC clones generated prior to the master cell banking process, we enable you to initiate your R&D program using the clones from the seed iPSC stocks to optimize your differentiation protocol and narrow down your particular clone of interest. Upon your successful process optimization and your decision to move to the master cell bank stage, you'll be able to use the virals from the same clone of interest you identified, minimizing the risk of re-optimization. It is important that you'll be able to use the same clone starting from R&D, preclinical work, and up to your clinical and commercialization phase. 4. Clean iPSC by RNA reprogramming technology. Our experienced team of stem cell scientists use the latest RNA reprogramming technology, providing the consistency, safety, and quality needed for demanding therapeutic projects. RNA reprogramming generates iPSCs that are free from viruses and remaining vectors that might interfere with subsequent differentiation in an unintended way. RNA reprogramming is a reprogramming method of choice for your therapeutic solution. 5. support your developmental success. As one of the leaders in the iPSC field, we are known for our stem cell expertise. In fact, we were the first company globally to have successfully commercialized iPSC-derived cardiomyocytes and hepatocytes. We have years of experience in differentiating iPSCs into various different cell types, including neural cells such as dopaminergic neurons, motor neurons, sensory neurons, astrocytes, glial-restricted cells, and retinal ganglion cells, as well as non-neural cells such as cardiomyocytes and hepatocytes. Our rich expertise will be beneficial and instrumental to your successful R&D efforts. Furthermore, CRISPR-Cas9 gene editing is another cutting-edge technology we offer through our business partner if your process involves the use of such technology. If you are looking for GMP iPSCs suitable for your therapeutic projects, our stem cell scientists will be happy to provide you our suggestions and proposals. We look forward to hearing from you.